I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's...
Where's the torch?
Rain the dwarf's sole desire is to possess. The dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill. Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir. Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak, and they say...
Dillian. She can't help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us.